This is in Fort Worth, Texas, December 2010. This is in front of the Chesapeake / Pier 1 building in downtown Fort Worth. Just continues around the whole building. All kinds of colors. Just regular Christmas lights wrapped around all their trees, various colors. This is the Pier 1 building itself, and on the top they put red and green on the top of their lights. They change these lights out periodically, or the colors at least. And then the bank building, or the Cash America building, put lights on their trees, as well as the top of their building, change their lights out. Blue and green combination is really nice. All the way down the sidewalks.